Look, I'm not perfect, searching for perfection, working for progression, learning all these lessons. Yeah, I'm calm and coolie, but I'm burning all these sessions. Only way I know is up, like I got no sense of direction. I mean, this new Connecticut boosted up my leverage, did it with reverence, and now they curse me like an expletive. Hey, sleeping on me without a sedative. Why? Just cause, like a relative. Relatively speaking, I'm the one for the gate. The one that they hate is flawless with a bunch of mistakes. I put my city on regardless what the fuck niggas say. I guess that's why they give it up and why you up in the way. So many people pop and fly like up in the way. But when I see them, they got nothing to say. They just stuck in my face, marveling at how I do this shit so marvelous. Goldie lays it down like carpeting. Niggas on my dick like condoms, but they scared to give out compliments. You know I be on it like condiments. Rappers got smoke, but they barely got careers. Before you talk about tears, you should make it out of here. Niggas mamas got tears cause they was taken out of here, and that's either through a casket or they got a lot of years. While you punching on your keyboards wishing you could be more, cause you ain't never done shit, was shit before we war with niggas that got it coming like pornography. Haters trying to bother me, you should be trying to honor me. Well, that's that ego shit. Sometimes you need your ego just to let them know who you dealing with. Bro, I'm really sick. We playing tag, no, I'm really it. You got me on your mind, it's real mental health shit you should be dealing with. My name is Lawrence and I'm watching Martin Lawrence play. I'm thinking it's really a thin line between love and hate. Wait.